center, Van Dijk to do it. Number three. Aaron Beatrice, he's out. And going up the sideline and knocked out of bounds. Up on the center. Byron Beatrice on the gear and the takes and picks up the gain of a couple of yards. Once again, Byron on the center for Greenwood. Byron Beatrice getting through and got the moon out up over the ring. Oh, next is down near the 43-yard line. Byron Beth again on the carry. Powell again under center. Mullins under recovery for Sumter. Stephen Curtis back under center now for something. And now for McDowell, number five, and he's out around the... Ball on the ground again, and McDowell has it, and he's going to be back. Curtis. Back out of the gun. He's going to be tackled. Curtis, back out of the gun. Fourth and two, and they're going to go for it. Curtis. Armstrong, good carry. Curtis, back out of the gun formation, down on the ground, and Curtis up under center, hand off to McDowell, third down and four for the Gamecocks. The pass is thrown out to first and 10. Curtis hand off to McDowell. Curtis back down to the gun. Back out the gun. Hand off to McDowell. Got out of the gun. Play action pass to number 40. He's going to answer the touchdown. Kick it down, kick it up, kick it low. That's for the Greenwood Eagles. Back down the gun for Greenwood. Now, back into the gun for Greenwood. Townsend on the carry. Picked up about two on the thrust. Powell. Up under center again. Pass to complete the strategy. Good. Hamilton on the carry, but he stopped. Take it nine. Back out the gun is Curtis, hand off to the down, and Packers back to the ball. Curtis to the gun, and the back to throw. Snyder on the punt for something. Now out of gun, fires the play to Graham. Aiken on the reception. Up on the center. Center. On the interception. Curtis. On the handoff to McDowell. Curtis on the hand off. Five fumbles in the fumble box. Think we're back to kick for the game clock. Firing off on the reception. Again. Now, up on the center. Hamilton on the carry, stop with the defensive line. Foul, under the gun. Immediately after the game, the item in the GHS cafeteria. Tickets available at the door at $7 each. Curtis on the handoff. Fouling him down. Tackled by Hope. He's in. He's going to be in. Curtis back out of the gun. Roll out. And off the gym and down, they stopped by Hope. Out of the gun. That's intercepted by DeMarcus. Back in the center.
He's looking to the left
hand. Intercepted that. Down again on the carry for Coastal. First of about 16. Pass is intended for number. Curtis is back in the gun. Passage to McDowell. He's going to be tackled from behind. Ball on the ground. Number 10. Under center. Under center. And David Goodman. And he's up. And Powell, under center. Again, to Goodman. Taking Nelson on the kick for the extra point. They put it through the kick is blocked. Block is on the center. Pass in the end zone. And broken up. Pow, back out of the gun. Overthrown, hold. Kick is down, the kick is up. No good. Your score. Curtis is going to take a knee. Seven, Greenwood, zero. Don't go away. We got a bunch of criminals and on the kickoff for the Eagles. And down back and beat for the Gamecocks. And we're underway. just on the 41 yard line and back on the center. Steven Curtis. And then on the carry on. Slander on the carry. Hang on to him. We'll be ready to go in just a minute. Powell is completed up to Aiken on the sideline. Your winning number. Come out and get your money. Powell on the handoff to the outside. The return here is going to be stopped for a yard line. Corey Payne on the catch, pass is complete. Foul to Payne. Pass on the center. Pass on the center. They're out to pass, it's going to be complete. Down to James Aiken. Powell, under center. Powell, back under center. Powell, under center. He's going to be trapped for a loss. Kick it down, kick it up. Kick is no good. Curtis, under center or something. First and 10, now for James Gamecock. But down, on the train. Curtis getting him out to Scarborough.
He also on several times in the season.
Second and 10. Curtis, up on the center. Third and about five. Barbara, 1-8-6-3-6. 2-0-1-8-6-3-6. Curtis, in the center. And it's stopped. Really, folks.
Keep on saying that.
Four, zero. Gotta come close to money. Seven, Greenwood, zero. Sumter has gone to the 10-yard line and we're getting ready to hit in. Nothing in the middle so far. Let's see. Larry Anthony attempts a field goal. The kick is down, the kick is up.
Good.
Kick is good. Back deep for the Eagles. Powell back out of the gun and fires. Powell again out of the gun. Powell again out of the gun. And now Grossman is down. Curtis under center. The time under and down. And this time he's going to be tackled by. Armstrong on the carry. Tackled by Hostet. Up under center. Tackle by.
Need the sleeve off it up. Pull the ball down on the little ground,
doesn't it? Pass is complete. In. Powell. Back to the throw. Deep broken. Again, out of the gun.
Look at it already.
Back up under center. And off to McDowell. Curtis. Back under center. He's tackled by number
this,
Curtis. Up under center. Good formation now for Curtis. Oh. Eagles take over. Powell out of the gun. play. Powell, back out of the gun. Again to Riley. Powell, back out of the gun. Tickets at $7 at the door for Greenwood High School students only. McDowell is down. Curtis, hand off to.
Double diamond defense.
From the center. Hand off to Arm.
Okay.
Byron Bent, back deep for the Eagles. Powell. Back out of the gun.